now we have a circle where we can have community. We have a courtyard where people can gather up and get together and talk. If somebody calls for a people's mic check, everybody hears it. You know, rather if somebody called from way over there, everybody might not hear it. There's no way out. This time I have really let myself astray. Runaway train, never going back. Wrong way on a one-way track. Seems like I should be getting somewhere. How to smile, make it somehow all seem worthwhile. How on earth did I get so jaded? Life's mystery seems so faded. I can go where no one else can go. I know what no one else knows. Here I am, just a drowning in the rain, with a ticket for the runaway train.
He's looking a lot better.
Definitely. If you look at his eye right now,
yeah, it's hard to see, but let's see. He's got them both open and no sign of infection, right?
Right. He's getting medicine for his eye, and he's actually doing pretty good. He's eating, he's drinking, he's going to the bathroom by himself, which explains why I had to give him a bath. And he's actually doing pretty good for his size. I mean, considering that how he was doing in the home that I had taken him out of, I am actually very proud of myself that I was actually able to save his life. A lot of people here in Occupy Tucson is the ones that I am thanking for myself, and because they have actually helped me out so many times with this little one. Monkey has been, people have donated food for Monkey, and people have actually even donated a cat carrier for him, actually. And there's just so much thanks that I have to give to the people of Occupy Tucson, because without them, I wouldn't have been able to do this by myself.
Here I am, just drowning in the rain, with a ticket for the